Celeste's a friend of mine. We meet up every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Estee's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. Call him out.
Miss Jane Patton, says, why is this woman sitting here? Why? When she says that your son raped her.
I think he raped you.
But I just can't
I don't blame you for anything.